Auroras, also known as the Northern Lights and Southern Lights, are natural light displays predominantly seen in high latitude regions around the Arctic and Antarctic. They occur when charged particles from the Sun, primarily electrons and protons, collide with gases in Earth's atmosphere such as oxygen and nitrogen. The Sun emits a stream of charged particles known as the solar wind. When these particles reach Earth's atmosphere, they interact with the planet's magnetic field. Earth's magnetic field directs these charged particles towards the poles. The field lines guide the particles into the atmosphere. When the charged particles collide with atoms and molecules in Earth's atmosphere, they transfer energy to these atmospheric particles, exciting them. As the excited atmospheric particles return to their normal state, they release energy in the form of light. This process creates the dazzling light displays we see as auroras. Green is the most common color that you would see, which is produced by the oxygen molecules located about 60 miles above Earth's surface. Red color is produced by high altitude oxygen at heights of up to 200 miles. Blue and purple are caused by nitrogen molecules and can sometimes appear at lower altitudes. If you're looking for the best places to observe these auroras, it would be Alaska, Canada, Scandinavia and Russia in the north, and Antarctica, New Zealand, and the southern tips of South America and Australia in the south. Higher solar activity increases the chances of seeing auroras, while clear, dark skies are essential for auroras visibility. Areas with minimal artificial light, such as city lights, offer the best viewing conditions. The study of auroras helps scientists understand more about space weather and its effects on Earth.